My word today is related to a word that almost all of us have used or heard or seen somewhere. So you see someone who is really greedy about eating and someone who eats greedily. There is a verb for it, devour, D-E-V-O-U-R, from the Latin root voro, eat. Devour, eat like a demon, eat hungrily, eat like a pig, whatever, pig. From pig, eat like a pig. You see someone who eats like a pig, eats a lot and literally leaves the table dirty. You say he was hogging, eat greedily. Hogging could be in the more relevant context, which is eating like a pig, being gluttonous. Yes, the word gluttonous. Gluttonous is someone who fills his mouth with so much food that the food will start coming out of his mouth, but that person is so greedy of eating that he would rather fill up his mouth and then let the food spill out of it than let someone else have from his plate. Gluttonous, glutton, also called a goma, G-O-U-R-M-A-N-D. From there, hogging, eating like a pig, and now today's noun. In a relevant context, hoggery simply means eating greedily, but in a more broader context, hoggery can be for any sort of greedy behavior. When you see it on the face of someone, when you see it in the actions of someone, you see that someone is very visibly greedy from the face or greedy in his actions of accumulating something, you call it hoggery.